Taxman and an Ultimate! We have packed an Ultimate! Limited edition and an Ultimate in 15 packs. Today I've got 15 packs of the new Adrenaline XL Plus collection and we're going to find out if we can pack a golden ball. That is correct, 15 whole packs of the new Panini Premier League Adrenaline XL Plus collection. This set does look absolutely phenomenal. As well as the odds on the front, we've got 9 ultimates, 3 golden ballers, 1 in 18 packs. So they're the most rarest cards in this collection. Whole load of new inserts as well. Without further ado, boys and girls, let's rip into the first pack of today's opening. We've got Nick Pope there, Rashica, Zanka, Dan James. We have got the Manchester United logo there and the Burnley midfielder. Assist King Ashley Westwood. That is unbelievable. Look at that. The crowns in the background, the blue. Oh my word. Nothing gone baller level, but still a fantastic start for the opening. We've got Christian Benteke to start off with there, McLean, Rafael Varane, and the inserts. We have got rock solid Mohamed Salisu. Oh my goodness me. Have we got 3 inserts? We've got Seamus Coleman captain. No, we haven't. Still getting used to this set, okay, it'll take me a little while to get used to it. We start off here with James Milner for Liverpool there, Lanzini. We've got Goal Machine Jamie Vardy, same design, lovely font, and of course the diamond is fantastic. And a fan's favourite, Neil Morpé. I'm not sure I agree with that statement. Most rival fans hate him, and so do I at times. But nonetheless, that is a beautiful card. We start to, we've got Rising Stars, Emil Smith Rowe. Look at that. That is an unbelievable design. Bit of texture on it. And a super stopper Guaita there as well. Into the next one. All right, let's see what we can get in here. We start off with Steven Bergwijn there. Sissoko again. Tompkins. As well as another Matt Ritchie. We have got Alex Iwobi. Just the one insert here. We've got a rock solid Antonio Rudiger. Will he still be at Chelsea? Who knows? But that's a phenomenal card. Scorching through the packs now. Let's see what we can get in this one. We start off with Ben Godfrey for Everton. Big Dan Burn now at Newcastle, unfortunately. Thiago as well as... Oh, we've got the cycling GK. The man himself, Ben Foster. We've got his teammate, Tom Cleverley, captain. As well as a magic man, Harvey Barnes. What a design. Starts off this pack with another Nick Pope, Jeffrey Schlupp, Tozolis, Canos, as well as a magic man, Leandro Trossard. Again, fantastic design. The lasers in the background, I love that. And a fan's favourite, Chris Wood, now at Newcastle. On ultimates, Don Ballers, reveal yourself. Do it. Do it for me. Also with Ben Gibson there, Lindelof, Mahrez. And we have got the Manchester City logo. And just the goal machine, Emmanuel Dennis there. Let me know down in the comments what you are thinking of this collection. I absolutely love it so far. Walker, James, we've got 4 nails there, the code. Oh my goodness me, we packed a limited edition. We have packed Harry Kane limited edition out of nowhere. We've done it again, boys and girls. It may not be an ultimate, it may not be a golden baller, but it's Harry Kane limited edition. 98 control, 99 attack, 85 defense. Look at that. Keep them coming, boys. Keep them coming. Very Prince Andrew statement, that.
No, it was a shooting weekend.
Douglas, Louise, Murphy, Tanganga, and a captain, Liam Cooper there. Into the next one now. We start off here with Maximil Kingsman there, Elneny, Yerry Mina. We've got Brian goalkeeper, Bobby Sanchez, super stopper. That is fantastic. Lovely net design in the background there. And, oh, we got Rising Star João Pedro for Watford. Few packets to go. Let's see if we can end on a high. We've got Patson Daka for Leicester there. Alonso, Ben Johnson, Courtney Howes. We've got Passmaster Luke Ayling. That is, again, fantastic design. And the Brentford logo. Oh, in this one, we've got Raheem Sterling. Recently scored a hat-trick in the Premier League. We've got Roman Saiz, Granit Xhaka. A few cards here. We've got Nicolas Pepe for Arsenal. We've got fans' favourite, Alisson Maximan. And an ultimate! We have packed an ultimate! Boys and oh my word! Look at that! Kevin De Bruyne ultimate! Oh, look at that design. We got his face in the bottom corner there. Oh, the texture on it is phenomenal. 96 attack, 97 control. Who else is packing a limited edition and an ultimate in 15 packs? Amazing, we've done it. Title and thumbnail made. Ultimate Kevin De Bruyne, limited edition Harry Kane, This is the best pack opening on YouTube so far.
Wow, right, final two packs of the opening. If we can keep that going, I'll be incredibly happy.
Start off with Marcus Falls there, Calvin Phillips, Danny Welbeck, Edison. We've got game changer Jack Grealish. That's fantastic. Looks like the Premier League ball design in the background there. And fans' favourite, Patrick Bamford. That Grealish is an amazing card. And the final pack of Panini Adrenaline XL Plus on this pack opening. What can we do? We got Matt Ritchie there, Fours, March, Madison, Mendy, and we finish off with just the super stopper, Alex McCarthy. We did manage to pack the first ever Ultimate on YouTube, in my knowledge, Ultimate Kevin De Bruyne and a limited edition Harry Kane. I'm stunned. Right, I'm going to try and get this up as quick as possible. I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to drop a like, subscribe to the Brighton Fan channel, because that's what we do here. And of course, I'll see you guys later.